And it's also the debut of Nick Ritchie for the Coyotes, who was acquired from the Toronto Maple Leafs about a week ago as we are underway.
Playing alongside Barrett Hayden. How much does Barrett Hayden love this? A little more room for him. He'll be playing like he's 8 feet tall out there tonight.
A shot by Erickson goes over the top and wide. Yeah, Nick Ritchie, a big body. Looks to hit somebody, and he does right away.
That's why that Jack Eichel trade has been so big.
Riley Smith back out high. Petrangelo, glove save, Scott Wedgewood. Petrangelo for Riley Smith. Petrangelo, midpoint shot with a stop by Wedgewood, and it ends up in behind the net. And out of the corner, Strawman went for a tumble. To Donoff, and he'll play it along. Petrangelo, his shot, and that hit a body in front and whistles wide.
Now that was Carlson standing right on the doorstep.
Sharp angle shot, and Wedge with the save there as well.
Opportunity in front. Heg right there on the side door. And that's what Jack Eichel can do. So much speed, so much talent, and patience.
Eichel with a shot and a pad save. Wedgewood, and the Coyotes will get a clear.
Good hit there by Kraus.
Right back comes Theodore. Brings it in with Kolasari. Shoots. Glove save. Wedgewood. Scott Wedgewood. Antoine Roussel to the corner. And behind the net, Fisher going after his man. Turnover, Roussel to the front, Fisher's there, trying to poke it by Brassois. Scramble in the crease, and the Coyotes come close. That's Pacioretty, but knocked away by Chychrun, and the Coyotes bring it right back. Boy, little drop, Keller, across, Schmaltz, and he sent it over the top and wide. And we're ready for period number two, Jack Eichel against Travis Boyd. Top line against top line to open up the second. And the Vegas Golden Knights will get one in. Hague goes up the boards. Gostisbehere for Erickson now. Gostisbehere takes it away. Across it goes. And Brassois robs Kraus.
That's a big save by Brassois. Kraus and Kraus got all of that one.
And now Jack Eichel back out high. McNabb. And that was blocked away. And Liam O'Brien trying to get it out. Here he comes. He spots Roussel, who's in. Roussel, he's stopped by Brassois.
Oh, end-to-end action. Two big saves by both goaltenders. Veers it into the corner, and then how about that pass by O'Brien right to the stick of Roussel, and this is the area they have to improve at, though. In the face-off circle, they only won two face-offs in that first period.
Strawman to the front, deflected, and all tied up was Hayton. He couldn't get a rebound. Kraus looking to drag it along. Nothing doing there. White Cloud now for Vegas. Carrier trying to dip the shoulder. Carrier to the front and stopped by Wedgewood.
Oh, how about the play by Carrier? One-man wrecking crew.
Yeah, and he scores. Through a screen, and the Vegas Golden Knights have taken a 1-0 lead. William Carrier.
And that is a man on a mission, folks. Carrier takes this puck wide. Here's the play I'm talking about. Blows right around his defenseman, and then he stays with it. That puck just follows him around. He turns and fires. Scott Wedgewood still looking for that puck as he gets caught on a screen play there. That was Dyson Mayo standing right in front of Scott Wedgewood, who never saw that shot. Second shot for the Vegas Golden Knights to find the back of the net. 22 shots. For some teams, that's a good game.
And behind the net, Roussel to the front, Fisher, he can't buy it. Real nice play by Pacioretty to get a piece of it as well. And this one bounces out high, Poliachona keeps. Here's Galchenyuk, back out high, Chychrun. Went over a stick, and a shot and a goal. Through a screen, Shane Gostisbehere has tied it at one.
Once again, it's a down-low play, up high. The Vegas Golden Knights, they all collapse. And there's the shot. Nice feed there by Chychrun, right into the wheelhouse of Ghost, and he blows it against the grain, back the other way. You look at all the traffic in front. Big loss in Kraus.
It's also his 31st point as a defenseman from Chychrun and Galchenyuk.
Oh, nice to see Jacob Chychrun get involved as well. Beautiful backhand pass by Chychrun.
This one up high, and a shot and a rebound stop by Wedgewood. Boyd here against Carlson. And off the faceoff, the Golden Knights will cough it up as Keller will go to the puck.
a long, healthy career. You can see why he's still getting it done.
He's had some deep runs in the playoffs as he takes a shot and score! Nick Schmaltz, I believe, got a piece of it to deflect it. 2-1 Coyotes.
And it's that simple. How good is that? And Nick Schmaltz, 17 points in his last 16 games for Schmaltz. Stroma just throws it at the net. Schmaltz just kind of coasts right through the eyeballs and gets a stick on that one. That's how you draw it up right there. That is hand-eye coordination. And that, by the way, is Nick Schmaltz's 10th of the season.
Kraus has it. He'll dump it in. Theodore for Vegas. Moves it along. Carries in. He shoots a stop. And a rebound in front. It's covered by Wedgewood.
There's the save. Swallows it up. Opportunity. And Wedgewood, no rebound.
Plays it in behind the net. Carlson trying to work it to the front. Schmaltz is on it. Trying to play it back for Moser. Riley Smith up high. And Wedgewood the save.
Make sure you give the Vegas Golden Knights absolutely nothing in this last 9 minutes.
Roussel to the front. O'Brien, and he got a shot away. Brassois the save, and a rebound is stopped as well. Maybe a two-on-two. Keller over the line. Keller shoots, glove save, Brassois. Oh, what a look. Robbery by the Vegas goaltender. Theodore with it. His shot bouncing around. Eichel is there. Actually, that was Wah, and they can't connect. And they clear it out of the zone as Wedgewood on his walling.
And peppered often as this game has gone along. And with 2:49 to play.
We roll under 5 minutes remaining in regulation. O'Brien heavy on Petrangelo. Coyotes with a 2-1 lead against the Golden Knights. Carrier to the front. They try to poke it home. It's side of the net. Try to work it to the front. Petrangelo with a shot. A stop. It's loose. And the Coyotes will look to get it out. Back to center, Schmaltz taking a whack at it. And now into the corner goes Keller. For Schmaltz, he scores! Nick Schmaltz! That should do it! 3-1 Coyotes!
Between the legs play, here's the play I was talking about. Little chip play to himself. Two more goals here tonight, now 6 points in Schmaltz last 3 games.
What a night for Scott Wedgewood. 43 saves, the most saves in a game in his career.